This is ABC 15 News.
The latest tool in fighting the border battle is a new billboard. The sign's message is already getting a lot of attention tonight, even though it just went up. Thanks for choosing us. I'm Katie Rammel.
And I'm Steve Irvin. New tonight, ABC 15's Corey Rangel shows us how it's continuing to stir up the debate over our state's new immigration law.
That's wrong. It is very misleading.
I think it's accurate. I think that's absolutely the way Arizona's going.
The message is clear, there in black and white, about an issue that continues to be red hot.
Absolutely, I do not want this. I don't think they have sufficient information on which they can base such an allegation.
Is it sending the right message that racial profiling is just ahead? I think that's true. If we let this happen to brown people, it's a slippery slope. I mean, we just start expanding it and people lose their rights.
An online Latino group put up the billboard in protest of Senate Bill 1070. The group says it wants state lawmakers to know the fight against the law is not over, even though a federal judge put most of the bill on hold.
We know that the light rail is there. We know that there's tourism in the area, business in the area. And so therefore, we specifically target that location on 3rd and Camelback to make sure that our message was available to the most varied and the most amount of people.
The online group raised $10,000 for the sign, which just went up at 3rd Street and Camelback.
We know that you know the government and the folks that are behind this law are pushing forward, and they're not going to stop. We know that there's elections also around the corner, and that this is an issue that will have an impact, at least in the discussion. So we believe that if they're continuing the fight, we must continue the fight as well.
The sign will be up for about a month, and the group says it will consider putting up more in other areas. Corey Rangel, ABC 15 News.
The battle over Arizona's immigration law heads to the streets in the form of a billboard. Details in our search for stories far and wide. A new billboard just popped up in Phoenix, Arizona, criticizing that state's controversial immigration law. Take a look. It says, "Have your papers ready. Racial profiling just ahead." A Hispanic rights group, Brave New Foundation, put up that billboard. Parts of the law were blocked by a federal judge before it went into effect. The law would have forced police to question the citizenship of anyone they suspect is in the country illegally.
A silent but a visible protest against Arizona's new immigration enforcement law. It came in the form of a billboard in Phoenix. The billboard says, "Bring your papers, racial profiling just ahead." An online group called Cuéntame, or Tell Me, sponsored it. The group raised the money by getting donations from its 40,000 members. The billboard will be up for a month.